The men's basketball team knocked off 7th-ranked Uconn in Storrs for the first time in 13 years. The Orange beat the eventual national champions 66-58.